An antiviral drug recently approved as an emergency treatment for coronavirus patients is going to be in San Antonio today. University Hospital is one of five hospitals that will get the doses of remdesivir. Erica Zucco live at the Medical Center. Erica, I would think doctors have to be pretty excited because this thing's shown a lot of promise.
Yeah, this is really interesting, Barry. The National Institutes of Health says that an ongoing study during phase one showed encouraging findings, and that included researchers from here at University Hospital and UT Health San Antonio. It showed that it could potentially reduce the recovery time, especially in really severe patients, such as those who have been in the ICU. Now, University Hospital says that it expects to be receiving some doses that it can use not for future phases of that study, but to actually treat patients if it seems necessary, again, in those severe cases, especially the ICU ones. Now, the Office of Governor Abbott this week said that it did receive a number of doses from the Federal Department of Health Services, and it says that it expects to be distributing those at hospitals across the state based on the amount of population and need. Now, the governor's office says medical staff should decide how it should be used, but that it must be prescribed in accordance with the FDA's emergency use authorization. That allows it to be used for suspected or confirmed coronavirus in severe cases. It was donated by drug manufacturer Gilead, which is working to ramp up production of remdesivir, which even now is already in high demand. Again, the drug is still under investigation. Now, University Hospital says that it expects to receive its number of doses later this afternoon. It doesn't know exactly how many, but the state has said that it's bringing 9 cases to San Antonio. University Hospital says that typically each case includes 40 vials. A really serious patient in the ICU might need 10 vials. Someone else who's a severe case but not in the ICU might be 5, so that each case could typically help about 4 to 8 patients. Live at University Hospital, Erica Zucco, KENS 5 Eyewitness News.